is going on? I gotta fucking fix my controller, but hey, whatever. I'm gonna take off my sweatshirt too, because if I'm being honest, when I'm driving on this game and I gotta use all my muscles, like, I stay in shape, but in all honesty, driving and constantly shifting and upshifting and downshifting, that stuff puts a freaking ton of strain on your muscles. And I learned that because I have to go at like speeds that are exceedingly high with unexpected lows. I'm gonna turn off device. Turn off my phone sound too. I'm mad that it freaking is glitching right now. Alright, I'm hoping that the second I get in here will actually work, because it's a little buggy right now. I'm glad that we started the stream right before 4. It's actually not a bad thing. Like, to be honest, I'm actually really surprised that I timed that well. There we go. There we go. Set it up and everything. Now you better frickin' work, you steering wheel. Bro, I'm gonna fucking unplug it then plug it back in. This is making me mad. There we go. It better work now. Car isn't even fucking on. Bro, did I fucking mess this up or something? I'm gonna close out the game and then reopen it, because I don't know why the fuck it's not working on my thing. It literally just, it's supposed to work, and the fact that it's not working is making me mad, because I'm just trying to play the game. Fuck, dude. There we go, I think it's working now. There we go. That's all I asked for. All I just needed. All right, let's do this. Anybody is new to the stream, welcome. My name is Matt, and we started the stream before 4, but I'll be honest, I didn't even pay attention, but I'm like kind of right on this adamant part where I do it around 4 o'clock. I do one, kind of do it way late also. But I'm proud of the work that we get done now. I'm trying to think of like the game roster that we're stuck on, but I'm not sure. I know we need to get 3 wins, and I would appreciate if we could actually get that, but being honest, I'm not sure how legit that's going to be. Like it seems legit. I think that with my driving ability, I think I could definitely achieve that. But like I said, it's always a hard mission to get a win in these games, especially when I was so hell bent on the stock cars versus the truck. Like I started finally getting really good at the freaking what's it called? All right, there we go. All right. Ah, my freaking skin. Yeah, I'm kind of still mad about the way that the thing hit turns. Right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Please don't put me too far back. Ah, man, this is gonna be some hard ground to clear. Here we go, guys. I got 30 laps to do this. I'm already down to 16. I'm working through. Am so sorry, Decker. Decker keeps getting my fucking way. Oh my god. Literally, I'm kind of mad right now. Oh, that dude's fucked. I just lost all that advance, but okay. Literally, what is happening? What the f- I'm restarting this, guys. What the fuck was that? All right, come on. Okay. All right, come on, wake up, man, wake up. All right, come on. Oh my God, dude. Dude, I'm gonna fucking exit this race. Man, it's just like my fucking thing is all loose and I'm not for this at all. Like, dude, I'm literally like the wheel is so fucked. Like, it just keeps moving up and down, yet I literally put counterweight on it. That way it wouldn't fucking move. There. It's the first time I'm streaming it in a while, so I'm like really mad that it just keeps getting loose. Fuck yeah. Hell. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna freaking fix it. Something. I'll be right back real quick. Alright, guys, we're gonna fucking do this race. Oh my god. Alright guys, welcome to the stream. We're gonna do this. We're gonna make this good. We're gonna get this beautiful. Yeah, I actually really do like the game. It's a really solid game. Oh, there we go. Now the steering wheel is giving me some actual kickback. Now the steering wheel works. This is what I've been looking for. I just didn't know why the steering wheel wasn't. Ah, shoot, jeez. Yeah, it feels like an actual steering wheel now. I recommend this game. Steering wheel is. Oh my god, yeah, it is. And if you set up the thing right, it feels like an actual correct steering wheel. So I'm loving it now that I just fixed it. I just had to fix my settings and all that stuff. But it is great now. Alright, here we go. Lots of customization, all that fun stuff. Yeah, it's fucking. It's good. Well, okay, I'm mainly doing my career, but I do think that you can, like, I can almost guarantee that you can buy cars and set it up, and I'm pretty sure, like, it keeps mentioning about setting up your own car, so I almost guarantee that it's got a massive customization suite. And if you're getting it on PlayStation, when I got it, it was on sale, and I think it might still be on sale, but you might not want to fact check me on that until you check out the immediate sale. Oh my god. I need to work on this. Okay, I got 21st. GG, hey man, it's a good game. You want to stay for the stream? You'll tell me how bad I do in this race, because I have to get first, and I won't accept anything lower than first. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go, we're in spot. Alright, we're evening it out. Oh my god. That was not fun. Gear it up, and need to wake back up my engine, man. Bro, I am not winning this race. Oh man, I really have to just deal with this. Fuck. Thank you. If I'm being honest, I really don't want to finish this race. Man, I'm gonna do one race. I'm gonna quit this, skip this one. I'm gonna do the next race. If I can't get first on that, then I'm gonna quit the series, man. It's so difficult for me to try and do this one. I really got bad at NASCAR when I stopped playing it. Oh yeah, I bet. I know, I was not feeling that race. I know I couldn't beat it, man. I just couldn't. There's nothing I could do in that one. I might hop on RP. Like if I can't get first in this race, man, I'm gonna drop the series. Like there's honestly nothing I can do. I'm not really feeling this game anymore. I could take a big break from it and I could come back, but it's whatever, because I already took a big ass break on this one. It's just not as fun as it used to be, to be honest. Like if I have someone in the chat, like that one guy that joined in, like it's cool seeing that I actually get viewers now. Fudge, dude. Like I don't get it, man. I literally loosened it up enough for me where I was got where I was goaded at it, but. What? Yeah, this track is a lot easier for me. I can win this one like it's nothing, to be honest. My neck's just getting sore from it, to be honest. All right, we're gonna try this race. Like I said, whatever happens, happens. Can't change it. There we go. Y'all wanted to see me go for it? This is what it looks like. All right, nice. Oh, great. We got 24th. Yeah, that's a big gap. But knowing me on this course, I think I can handle it. I think we can get one clean race in. And if I don't get a clean race in, that sucks. But if I do get the win, then the series will continue. Whoa. Hey, come on. Come on, and got it. Wow, that just fucking happened. I can't believe that just fucking happened. Oh, sorry, cop. Gonna get best boyed and on Gilliland. Come on, come on, come on. That got a really intense moment out of me. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Are you kidding me? That wasn't even one of them. That was just like an overtake. I'm not gonna win it. Alright, guys. We're gonna end the stream for now, but I'll try and play this game eventually. I'm not sure when, but I can tell that I'm not in the driving shape. So, I'll see y'all in the next stream. Peace out, guys.